is 262 TIPS.
Tomorrow, family and friends will gather in Hallville Park, all to dedicate a bench there in honor of a Ben Davis student who was murdered. In August of 2014, 15-year-old Dominique Allen was strangled, her body then set on fire. William Golston was convicted and got 84 years in prison for the crime. Tomorrow at 2 o'clock, IMPD Chief Troy Riggs will dedicate the bench and also a plaque in honor of Allen. The ceremony again at 2 o'clock at the park that's on North Bellevue Place.